Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. So today I'm gonna show you how to connect external audio to an Epson projector. So what all you really need is one of these HDMI converters, and I have explained this before on my channel, but some of you didn't quite understand, so in this video I will explain it more thoroughly. So on this, you see, you have two channel, passive mode and 5.1 channel. Passive mode is if you only have one speaker that you want to connect. Two channel mode is if you want to have two different speakers, like for example two floor standing speakers. And the third option is 5.1 channel, which I use. That's for more like home movie system with five different speakers around the room and one subwoofer, as I have in my room. And the connections on this are, of course, two HDMI ports where you plug in your maybe your projector and your Apple TV, for example. And here back you have two different ports, one for optical cords and one for RCA cables for the music. And RCA cables are more used for like systems with two speakers or really old system that doesn't support optical cables. I myself use optical cables in my home theater room, and it works very good for me, very, very good. And yeah, all you really needed to do is just in the box it includes this charger for this HDMI converter. Or not charger, it needs to be plugged in all the time. And all you really need to do to connect speakers to your Epson projector is get two HDMI cables. One you plug into here, and you plug that into the other end of the cord into your projector. And on the other side you have another HDMI connector, HDMI output, where you connect your another HDMI cable from, for example, your Apple TV to this device. And this device is really a sound converter that makes the sound from your speakers come to your projector, and the sound will go out to your speakers and project the sound that you are seeing on the screen. And yeah, and after you connected your HDMI cables, you need to either connect your RCA cables from your stereo or from your speakers directly into these two holes, white in white and red in red. Or if you have a newer system or a 5.1 system, you maybe have an optical cord, then you will plug that into this SPDIF output. And yeah, then you should have sound to your projector. And this hole right here is for your cable for the HDMI converter that you have need to have plugged in all the time. You just connect it like this, and then plug it into your wall. And yeah, it should be lighting red here, and that's to indicate that it's getting power and that your sound should be working. And if you have done all the steps that I showed you, you should be good to go, and your movie or your TV series that you want to watch can be watched with sound from external speakers and not just from the projector speakers. And yeah, that's really the basic of it. So there's nothing more that I really need to talk about in this video. So if you enjoyed it, please give this video a big thumbs up, and please also subscribe. And yeah, see you in the next one. Peace.